Okay, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Today we're gonna play the side game from the special features or whatever it's called, Not a Hero. I'm gonna play the other two, but I have to buy them first, so. That's normal. Lucas.
Is it ready? Can we begin? Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
No, Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list.
Where are we?
All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it.
I only have 12 of those. I have some grenades, that's nice. Okay. Let's use these first. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, it was one of those.
I blew its arms off. It's messed up. In this hole. Yeah. Alright. Huh? Yeah, nothing.
The lab is just ahead.
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
Not good.
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type mutamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments.
Grenade.
Get you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here. What?
That's not gonna happen.
Dang it.
Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas, stop!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier brains, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Oh.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type unit I see. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe.
Fantastic.
Your oxygen tank is at 50%. Don't forget about your oxygen supply.
Exactly how am I supposed to refill it?
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Make sure I got everything I need to get. Shut up. Not much I can do from in here.
Chris, we finished analyzing the data we intercepted from Lucas. It's like you thought. The son of a bitch has been sending status reports on Evie to the connections. Find him and bring him in. We can't let this happen again.
Are you sure you just don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the Navy. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Sure, whatever.
That's not good. Is that a hole digger? It looks like one of those round blade thingies that dig holes. Yep, definitely a hole digger. These look like the teeth. what's in here. Alright, so I'll put that in there because I don't need it. The green one open too? Oh! They both open, do they? Alright, let's go with the green one first. Which to choose. Ah, another option as well. All right, let's go hit the button. Wait. Ah. I have to find a key. All right. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch it. Right, it is. All right, we'll start here. Maybe we'll get lucky and this will be where the key is. Hey, bud.
You okay in there?
No.
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
He ain't doing well. Oh, this looks like a bad idea. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. I hate elevators. Don't fall. Oh, that's too many at once. That's not fair. Just give me... Wait. Hasta luego! Aww. Ooh. Hello, new toy. Oh, if I had only known. You got that claw to protect you now, do you? Stay down. You too. And your friend. I love this gun. Keeping you. How? Look at him. He ain't even got any legs. No legs, no arms. Still coming. You know, I give him credit for the moxie. It's still coming. You gonna get up too and kind of crawl at me? Look at me, stump! I ain't got no head now, but... The tenacity. He made it all the way from there. Oh! Not him! Oh, I hate those. Anyone else? Can I find ammo now? Yeah? No? Doesn't sound like it. Ah, you don't make me shoot you, I don't shoot you. Ugh.
Oh, son of a...
I wanted ammo. I really don't give a dang about the stinking coins. More ammo, please. Oh. Okay, switch back to the other one until I find more for that one. Thank you. Cog. Or gear. I don't know, is that the same thing? I want to say it is, but I don't think it is. Uh-oh. Who's angry? I hear him. Where are you? I know I heard something wake up, I just don't know where it is. Goodness. Yeah, no ammo.
This ought to do it.
No!
Not funny.
Who?
Ah! No!
Please tell me what I'm looking at.
I don't know. None of us know. Oh, that went too far. And I'm out.
Chris, this new white variation is extremely resilient. Normal ammo isn't going to cut it.
I'm open to suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
You think? Where'd I fall back to? I forgot where I came from. I'm in sort of a panic. Dang it. Where did I come from?
Don't see me. Did it lose me? Is that possible?
Up and around the corner, huh? Nothing wrong with making it mad while I run. Oh god! Yes, there was! Oh no!
No, I'm stuck here.
Did it despawn when I passed through the magic archway of safety? Okay, so I gotta... Oh.
He's fat.
Wait. How dumb slash brave do I want to be? Very. I have a plot. Not a good one, because he's back. Dang it. Forget where I am. I want him to go as far the other direction as possible, because I want to see what's in this green thing. I may or may not die trying this very stupid thing. How do I have to be so he doesn't trick her? Okay, go to the other side over there. Oh, but come around to the front even. That would be better. I just want to know what's in the box. Oh, yes, go around the front that way. Go on, giant hefty bag with baby legs. I think I can get there. Will he follow me? Is he following me? He might be following me already. Quicker! No! I'm hiding in my corner. Oh! Okay, got it. There's a key. Okay. Okay, we can let the dude out. Ha! But there was something on a barrel I might want. I'm really mixing up fate right now. It's that barrel right there. I'm on it. See if we can get him to go to the other side. Like, your prize is gone, my friend. I have it in my pocket. Go over there so I can get to that. Go on. Go on, lumpy butt. Run, run. Oh no. Okay, let's go let the soldier out. Maybe he's got the key we need for the other things. Or something to blow this guy apart with. I don't know. Either one. What that?
Everything's all right now.
No, it's not.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just a bait. And you fell for it.
What?
Damn it. Dang it!
Oh, shit.
Am I stuck in here now?
Take the filter. I'm unmasked. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead anyway.
Oh. Thanks, noble bud. I suggest we take it. Get you, Lucas. Hurry. Cool. This one. Yes, I am doing Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe in my head. I'm just saving you all from having to listen to it. Oh, the dark tunnel. That's not a promising thing. But wait, I can see. I got this. Oh, I don't got this. Never mind. Maybe. I don't know. No, there's a...
Oh!
I'm so close. Dang it. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Wait, I didn't save it because I'm stupid. Yes. Let's see how far back it puts me. Okay. Alright, not bad. We finished that one. I can't go in that one because it's dark. I learned. I mean, like, I can see, but apparently Chris here is completely useless. Gee, I wonder which door I'm supposed to go through. I mean, there's absolutely no markers whatsoever. Like that, is it? Alright, let's see what's in here. Can I nail it? Oh God. Oh, I made a mistake. What are you? What are you? You are not normal, sir. No. The hell out of there. You gonna keep him? What is he? The hell was that? What? It's like one of those fleshy mud things. Oh no! You're kidding, right? Oh, that's fair. That's dirty. Alright, let's rock it. I don't like this. Where'd you go, fleshy dude? I'm gonna rock you with this, man. And I'm gonna do it. Wherever you are, I'm gonna do it. You in here? No? Did you vacate the zone? That's cool with me. I'll throw it. Don't you dare just morph out of thin air right there. Okay. Oh. Probably switch it to gun before I do something stupid with the only bomb I have. Ugh. All the squishy noises make me nervous. Be why. No. Why, cruddle. No. No. I don't care if I'm missing things. I'm not stopping. Oh, crap. I tried to close it. It won't close. I'm scared now. I don't care. I'll read it in a second. Ah, wait. Is he coming? Okay, I have night vision now. Okay.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Oh.
Okay.
I have to go back that way, don't I? This sucks so much. Okay. Do this. No, I can't. This really sucks.
Why?
Dang it. Do I actually have to touch the thing? Oh. Well, I feel dumb. Night vision unlimited, because this is kind of cool.
Ooh!
Well, not the falling part, but you know, everything else so far. This is glow stuff. We'll come back to that. Up, down, up. Okay. There's only one thing that could relate to that. If this one goes down, the other one goes up. Ooh.
There she goes.
Oh, what are you? No, no, no! Oh! Am I an aliens now? What are you? God! Ugly! Oh, shit! No! Stop that! Where is it? I heard it go. It's not cool. I don't know how I got into the aliens game all of a sudden, but they were here. On. Can you step on? Oh, I'm gonna blow myself up. Oopsie. Is there any way to... Okay, we'll just do that, because I have no ammo for this. There ain't much I can do about that. Ah! Get your butt out of there, boy! Hurry, it's important. Very important that you hurry into the locker. Oh! Some of those are hard to hit. I am out of ammo on that gun. No way, I'm gonna waste this one on those little guys. Oh, you fine choice, no matter. I guess I gotta get there. Where are you? Oh, dang it. Unaffected. Oh, this was a mistake.
Eat my dust.
I'm out. Oh no, you suck, Lucas. Damn it. Ah. Oh. I don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care. Oh, you Lucas, you suck, I hate you. Oh, I hate you all. Oh, I hate everybody. Oh no. That's not fair. Panicking.
Don't like you.
I don't know what that is, but I'm grabbing it and leaving. Gonna close? Any time? No? No?
Damn. It's gonna make me do it. Oh. Oh, this hurts. Not cool, not cool, not cool, not cool. To stay below its radar. Wish I hadn't wasted all my bullets learning that little factoid. Sorry, I had to take care of something real quick. Okay, so if I stay low, I don't die. Okay, well, these ones I can actually kill. Something creeping up from somewhere. I don't know where. I can hear it though. Am I home free yet? Not quite yet. Suck, Lucas! Those ones are down. Stay low. Are you out of your mind? There's no ammo to be found. People, what am I doing? Gotta get past them and then duck in order to get past Lucas's little fun zone. Come on. See if I can. Hmm. Okay, not breakables. That. Alrighty. It's a new dance now. Come on. Oh, God. Will the turret kill him for me? That would be lovely. Come on. Take him out, please, 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 please. Sneak it up on me. This one, I think Lucas planted them. Yep. No option. Have to go the other way. Through Doom Tunnel. Ugh. There are bad things through here. Maybe it moved, because it disappears and then it like shows itself and then it's not there again. Please don't like pop back up into reality, dude. You're really creepy. I don't like him. Things happened. Did it? I think think he just despawned again. Ugh. Where are the other two? No freaking ammo. Not a good thing, not a good thing, not to me. I hate him. Dusted one of them. Yeah. Oh, like that today, huh? Okay. You can do it that way. Come and get me. Come on. First ugly duckling up. Anyone else? Oh, big boy. What did it make it out? Okay, now I just want the other swamp monster. That way I can get down that tunnel relatively unscathed. Come on, follow me. Maybe I'll get lucky and it'll take the big one out eventually. Come on. Where's your friend? Is he back there? Damn. The little one didn't follow me. No! Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, I'm dumb. So where do I go? I can't go down there. Do I gotta go straight into the ugly thing? Or did I miss a turn? I've got a map real quick. Okay, all the bad guys run to this end there. Okay. What's around that corner? I can't get around that corner. That's a problem. There's two more. Get them. No, damn sure I can't go that way. It gets me nowhere. Which means that I have to go this way. Which also gets me nowhere. Oh. And there was a turn. Okay. Go straight through, huh? Okay, he's kind of slow. That's good. Oh! Is that an explodey? Come on in. It is! Oh, suck on my fireball. Oh! Oh! No! No! You coming? Alright then. What the hell? Oh. I feel insulted. There you are. Come at me this way? Come on. Okay. Stay down while I get past you. On effect. Yeah. Walk up on me like that. Oh! Ooh, boxes. No, Jesus. Unfair. Okay. I'm gonna take a break because this is a very intense tunnel.